here on a miserable afternoon at the USW Sport Park as the University of South Wales women's first team take on league leaders Bournemouth University first in the Western 1A. Bournemouth won 5-4 against USW earlier on in the campaign and could stretch their lead at the top of the division to 5 points with a victory this afternoon. You can stay updated with all the updates over on exposport.co.uk.